Coach Christo here, back with another video that's going to help you become the player that you could be, the player that you should be, because you are an incredible, incredible athlete, and I believe in you. So I want you to close your eyes. And I want you to control your breathing in and out and in and out and in and out. And I want us to take one long deep breath in and hold. And I want you to think about your sport, whatever it is. And I want you to think about how you feel when you play it, how powerful, how at peace, how much you love it. And I want you to breathe out. And I want you to let go of any pressure or any stress that you feel surrounding your sport. I want you to leave it. Leave it in the past. Because that's where it is, and that is where it belongs. And I want us to control our breathing again, in and out, and in and out. To take another long, deep breath in. And as you do, as you hold that breath, I want you to think about the best game you ever played and how incredible you felt while doing it. And as you breathe out, I want you to let go of that mistake or that bad game that's been haunting you for weeks, for months, maybe even years. You to leave it in the past, because that's where it is, and that is where it belongs. And I want us to control our breathing again. To take another long, deep breath in. And as you do, I want you to think about all the incredible people who have supported you to become the player that you are now and the player that you will be in the future. Your family, your friends, your teammates, your coaches. And as you breathe out, I want you to let go of any person who has ever been negative towards you in your sport. Anyone who has ever told you you weren't good enough. I want you to let go of the criticism. Let go of it all. I want you to leave it. Leave it in the past. Because that's where it is. And that is where it belongs. And I want us to control our breathing again. In and out. And in and out. And in and out. And I want us to take one long, deep breath in. And as you hold that breath, I want you to think about everything in your life outside of your sport that makes it worth living. Your friends, your family, any hobbies that you have, that you love. And I want you to breathe out. And I want you to let go. Let go of any of the stresses or the pressures you feel in life. The feeling that you're not enough for someone. You're not enough for yourself. Leave it. Leave it in the past. Because that's where it is. And that is where it belongs. And I want us to control our breathing one last time. In and out. And in and out. And I want us to take one last long, deep breath. To think once again about your sport and how much you love it. And as you breathe out, I want you to let go of any of the anger or frustration that you feel while playing your sport. Leave it. Leave it in the past. Because that's where it is. And that is where it belongs. Now I want you to open your eyes. And I want you to look into mine. You are an incredible player, and you know that. So I want you to tell me right now. I want you to say, I am an incredible athlete, and from now on, going to believe in myself.